just got out of it. Come on in. Right, so I'm going to show the getting into the vehicle, or the reluctance to get into the vehicle. Good boy. Come on in. Hup. Good boy. Hup. Hup. Come on, in. Up again. Not doing it right. So I'm going to lure him. I'm going to bribe him in. Good boy. I'm going to drop a bit in there. Up. So he's seen me drop it in. Try again. It's a whole chunk of cheese, look. Good boy. Up. Good. Up. Good. Up. Good boy. So that's quite nice. We're making a bit of progress. He's only getting to the leaning stage though. I actually want him to jump in. I'm going to move him away and bring him back in again. Come on, Pop. Good boy. Until he's in. Good boy, good boy. Good boy. I'm going to go for the jump instead. But what he's basically doing, his nose is about 4 inches away from the cheese in my hand, and he's just looking at it and trying to lean forward to lick it and to sniff it. I'm going to put a bit of pressure on the lead. Good boy. Up. See how little difference that makes, look. Other than basically choking him. Good boy. Good. Good. I'm going to drop the cheese in again so we can see it in there. Good lad. There you go, fella. Good lad. Good boy, good boy, there you go. Good lad, come on mate, let's go for a run. Okay.